Sean Walker and his Elizabeth City State Vikings paid a trip to Charlotte to take on the University of District of Columbia. Jeff Rulin is the head coach of the Firebirds, former NBA star. UDC only had 7 men in uniform for this game. They paid for it early. Quentin Spady with a 3-point drop for ECSU. But the Firebirds were scrappy early on. Brandon Herbert hits a 3-pointer from the corner, but Spady was hot early. In fact, the entire ECSU team was hot in the first half. Spady with 2 of his 16 points there, but UDC hung tough. Nigel Munson gave him 3. The Firebirds staying within striking distance early on. Rondi Tucker goes to the bank for the Vikings here. ECSU shot 21 of 26 from the field in the first half. That's right, 80% from the field. Trent Bivens finishes the fast break here. ECSU led 47-39 after 20 minutes. In the second half, the Firebirds came out smoking. Munson with 3 of his game-high 24 points there on the break. Then Herbert goes mid-range, old-school style. UDC creeping closer to the lead. Tim Ellison, give him 3. And the Firebirds are out in front. Now it's the Vikings' turn to make a run. Blake Price spots up, hits a 3-pointer. Back and forth the teams would go down the stretch. Herbert does it again. Swish, he had 22 points on the night. Give him 3 there. Tied at 76 with less than 15 seconds to play. And the foul is called on Keith Price. Marquise Cook goes to the line for 2. He drains both of them. ECSU with the lead with 8.1 seconds to play. UDC with a chance to tie or win the game, but the shot from the corner comes up short. ECSU hangs on to beat an undermanned UDC squad 78-76. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.